gave away a $10,000 scholarship, and in 1984, we started giving away scholarships. That year alone, we gave away $90,000 in scholarships to the youth of Texas. This year, we'll give away well over $1.7 million. That's due to your participation, our outstanding volunteers, and our wonderful committee chairman. We just want to thank them, and we're so proud that you're here. And without further ado, we'll get on to the scholarship presentation.
Okay, thank you. This evening, we're going to give away a certificate for a jacket, and that's going to go to the reserve overall high point, and tonight that will be Todd Wilhelm. Right? Okay, and then also this evening, and the $10,000 scholarship, and that overall high point is going to Olivia Lowe. Big round of applause for our scholarship. Big round of applause. Sorry, Greg. And remember all those people that we've run off that are our sponsors throughout the day. Those are the people that help us cut our costs. So please, when you see them around the grounds, all those people who have been doing the commercials for all day, please thank them, because without all those sponsorships, we couldn't give away nearly as much money as we do the sponsorships. And people ask us why we do this to all volunteers. We do this so that we can give those scholarships away. We have another big round of applause for all of our winners today. One person, really? Big round of applause for all